Sin City, a Dame to Kill For, made in 2014, is rated 6.5 on IMDb plot summary. Some of Sin City's most hard-boiled citizens cross paths with a few of its more reviled inhabitants. This crime, action, and thriller film was written by Robert Rodriguez and directed by Frank Miller. Made on a budget of $65 million, this movie made $39 million at the box office. Get the popcorn because, as they say, there is no justice without sin.